the battle lines were drawn between those who think that it's a choice and those who think it's wrong. I saw the angry faces, I heard the voices scream as both sides firmly stood up for the things that they believe. I noticed something missing from the side that I am on, the very thing that Jesus said matters most of all. Oh, don't forget the love. Never underestimate the only thing that separates the love he has for others. He wants to show through us, and they won't know if we forget the love. Some battle lines fall alongside as petty disagreements become the issues that divide. The texture of the carpet or the color of the pews, and those who do not lift their hands are mad at those who do. While we argue tribulation, here's your three or three in one. Our witness comes unraveled, his purpose comes undone. So don't forget the love. Never underestimate the only thing that separates the love he has for others. He wants to show through us. They won't know if we forget the love. The cross is not a weapon. It's a place where grace is given, like it was to you and me. So don't forget the love. Never underestimate the only thing that separates the love he has for others. He wants to show through us, and they won't know if we forget the love. No, they won't know if we forget the love.